What's going on, everybody? This is actually my first organized event with Level Racing Team. I just joined them maybe a few days ago, and this is a training effort here to try to get your personal best on the Volcano climb. My personal best at the moment is 10 minutes and 40 seconds, so I'm trying to beat that time. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Here we go. All right, here we go. We're about to start the climb. I fast forwarded a bit so you guys didn't have to watch that boring drag in. So the goal was to have two riders sit in the back. These guys are strong, so they're about to take off. Myself, another rider, we're trying to sit around 3.0 watts per kilogram. These two in the back, you'll see here in a minute, were there to help us and motivate us and push us and guide us.
Take my horse to the old town road. Ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back. Horse like it's inside. Yeah, it's made black. Got the bushes black and red. Riding on a horse. You can work your bushes. I've been in the valley. But then I'm off that horse. Now, get up.
Was it 8 minutes and 57 seconds. I beat my previous time by a minute and 40 seconds. It was a great effort. The last time I officially did this climb was during the Three Little Sisters race during a Zif game. So there you have it. Thank you for watching.